next level and deal with their fears.
I'm getting caught up on what you guys do.
I crave some longer experiences with young people through the community events. The tour could do a great job of giving me a little taste of it.
How do you feel, like, how do I put this? How do you feel transitioning back to your normal life? Because, like, it got, I don't want to say interrupted, but it was like a huge bump in the road because you thought you were just going to live this normal life, and then all of a sudden your husband became president. Yeah. So how does it feel like trying to get back on track of your normal life that you had before?
What I've learned is that get back on what track? It's a whole new track. It's not going back. It's not, you know, it's just all different, and it's different forever. So it's not getting back on track, but it's creating my next track. I'm doing what you're doing. I'm figuring out, what do I want to do? What do I care about? And it takes time to process your life and figure out what it all means. So little of who I am happened in those 8 years. So much more of who I was happened before.